Grace and peace be unto you from God our Father. A much-loved minister of God once carried a secret burden of long-past sins deep in his heart. He committed the sin many years before, during his time in seminary. No one knew what he had done, but they did know he had repented. Even so, he'd suffered years and years of remorse over the incident, without any sense of God's forgiveness. A woman in his church deeply loved God and claimed to have had visions in which Jesus spoke to her. Well, the minister, skeptical of her claim, asked her, "The next time you speak to the Lord, would you please ask him what sins your minister committed while he was in seminary?" The woman agreed. When she came to church a few days later, the minister asked, "Did he visit you?" She said yes. "Did you ask him what sin I committed?" "Yes, I asked him," she replied. "Well, what did he say?" "He said, I don't remember." So often we harbor sins and transgressions that we or others may have committed. But know that the sins of this world have been paid and forgiven through what our Lord gave us. He forgave all our sins on the cross. So the next time you fret over something that may have happened, remember, the Lord has paid all of our sins. Our sins have been forgiven. We can't live in the past. We need to move forward. We need to do what we can to draw closer to God and to draw closer to one another. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we just know that out of the depths, sometimes we harbor things that we shouldn't. We just ask that in our daily routine, you come to us and remind us that through you, our sins have been paid, our debts have been forgiven. Help us to move forward and see a new light. Help us to continue to cultivate relationships with those that have wronged us or those that we have wronged. Let us move into the light and out of the darkness. It's in you we pray. Amen. Go in peace. Serve the Lord. Thanks be to God. Amen.
What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege it is to carry everything to God in prayer.
Oh, what peace we often forfeit for. Oh, what pardon is theirs pain. We there all because it does we draw.
Friend, we have.
Savior.
O Christ.